My name is Todd Schultz, and this is Isabel Schultz, my mother, and we're here to discuss the beginnings of the Milan Area Community Foundation.
I was working in my husband's car dealership, and hardly a week passed by that somebody didn't come in to the dealership asking for a donation. And that's when it occurred to me that there had to be a better way to find support for this community. Don Millard Phillips and I had grown up in Milan, so we knew each other. Millard and I were in the same class in high school. We graduated from Milan High School together. We had all been involved in one way or another in the community. Millard even had his mayor. We decided to pull together a committee representing the community to make the decision. In February 2005, an affiliate agreement with the Community Foundation of Monroe County was signed. We got our little board together, and the Greater Milan Area Community became a reality. The foundation has to have a board that makes the decisions and run the foundation. They should be recognized and certainly thanked for the time that they spend working on the foundation. The board has a great deal of responsibility. However, they are also very concerned and interested in their community. The board is the engine of the foundation. The board is what makes the foundation work. All the board members are volunteers, and these folks give freely of their time. Absolutely, they're the engine. They make the foundation go.
So then you're off and running, and you came up with a fundraiser idea that's now known as the gala.
We had our first big party, and I remember thanking people for coming and telling them that we were why they were there. The first reason was to take their money, and the second reason was to have a good time and find out about the foundation. The turnout was terrific, and the enthusiasm gratifying, and we were on our way.
So now we've got the foundation established, had your first gala, and the community is really beginning to back the foundation.
When we gave the first grant, some people cried. There were people that had tears. But we gave grants from Clara's Closet all the way to defibrillators for the fire department and the police department. And we've given a lot of money to the schools for various programs, as well as other community projects. Aid in Milan and the Senior Center. It depends on the need. There are very, very few small communities throughout the country that have foundations. I think Milan's a better place because of the foundation.
The future is bright. Hopefully 100 years from now, it's still going strong and the endowment continues to grow so the foundation can continue to help local groups and organizations.
And those churches don't have to have all those suppers, and those Girl Scouts don't have to sell cookies, and you don't have people knocking on your door.